Are they trying to stop you from filming? They don't want the jury seeing it. Photography's not a crime. He has a right. You're in a public place. You familiar with the Peaceful Streets Project?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm on the steering committee.
Yeah, I follow them frequently.
Thank you.
Like I was telling him, I was like, you know what? Accountability is as much for your protection as it is for anybody else's. But when you put your hands on somebody trying to help you.
They put every killer cop on 6th Street. Nathan Wagner killed the black kid over on the east side. He was on 6th Street. Thomas Griffin that killed Cisco the dog worked 6th Street. Oh, was it Barry? I don't remember Barry's first name. He didn't kill anyone, but... broke some girl's wrist. This Chronicle wrote it up on an article on contempt of cop.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm going to go watch this. Usually they're a little more... actually more reasonable once they have yet to
get the
call. Yeah, right? I film the police whenever they're doing something. There's an awful lot of brutality here.
Yeah, do you
they have a lot of...
by them?
Huh?
Do you get paid by them?
No.
No? Did you have a friend?
Yeah. Look up the Peaceful Streets Project on the internet sometime. We do a lot
Peaceful
of this.
Peaceful Streets.
Uh-huh.
I will. Peacefulstreets.com?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Oh.
And on Facebook... there's more on Facebook. Our actual webpage is kind of boring.
And you post all these videos to us?
Yeah. Yeah, look on YouTube.
My voice is going to be on the internet?
Yeah. Want your face? Want your face too?
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Thank you.